loves. Well, he's looking at his little shelf thing. It's got high contrast.
Yeah, right.
It's got high contrast with the books. You like the bookshelf. Yeah.
Dad, can we just go to school?
Hey!
Loser!
Miss Abbas, you're late today. That's a strike against you.
But I...
No talk. Great, it's Mom's Day again. Can this day get any worse?
Hey, how was school? Well, I know you're mad at me for last time, but let's just get...
Can we just go home?
Okay. I thought we were going to
school. Fine. Hey, Kelly.
Hey, whose day is it?
It's Mom's day. My dad didn't even let me know. Didn't even care to mention it.
Then how did you find out?
Yeah, I just walked out of school. And...
How did you know it was hers? Don't they have the exact same car?
Yeah, they have the exact same car.
That's
my puppy
confusing.
Was in the back.
Oh. Well, hey, I gotta go. My mom's calling me.
What?
Yeah, sorry.
Fine.
Bye.
Bye. Can this day get any freaking worse?
Are you sure you'll be fine?
I'll be fine, Mom. Sometimes I don't even sleep in my bed at home. At Dad.
Okay. You're a good girl.
Probably think I'm crazy and coming back here after last time. But I really didn't have much choice. Then again, you're a dog. You don't have to worry about all these things. That I have to worry about. You don't have to worry about high school and bullies and... Your life is easy. I envy you.
I envy you.
Time is 3:00. I wonder if...
Hello? Yeah. Yeah. I was wondering, did you by any chance make a necklace with a brass backplate on it, with the picture inside of a big building? Alright. Thank you. Bye-bye. Okay, next one. Bye. Go, Mom, come on. Ah! Hey!
Such a loser.
Again.
Late again, I see, Miss Evers. Another strike.
But no, not another strike.
No talking back. No, come on. No talking back.
Go out of after class.
Oh, and Miss Polly? Charlotte, Emma, and Haley dropped my bag and all my books. That's why I was late to school.
Three.